Alright, YouTube, here comes another train. Northbound by Selma, track 266. Snuck up on us, he wasn't blowing his horn. On the number 2 track, passing by the Selma Smithville station, pounding the heck out of a diamond, pretty big train that could be Q400 or Q470. Let's go to the next train. Alright, YouTube, here comes another train. Amtrak 92, the Silver Star, northbound from the NS to the City of Cook truck line here in Selma, passing by the Selma Smithville station, running on time. Low angle shot today for And there it goes, Amtrak 92, Silver Star, northbound by Selma from the NS, the 66 track line here in Selma. Passing by the 7th Smithfield Station, running right on time today. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, we got the Amtrak, P080, northbound by Selma from the NS to the 66 track line here in Selma. We're making that station. Station stop here at the Selma Smithfield Station, running about 20 minutes late today. And here they're making the station stop. Let's cut to them departing. Yep. And here they are departing Amtrak P080 from Selma Smithfield. Thank you. And there it goes, Amtrak P080, northbound by Selma, from the NS to the CSX track line here in Selma. Just made their station stop here in the Selma Smithfield Station. We're running about 25 minutes late now. Let's go to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train. Northbound, I mean westbound by Selma.
Whatever way this way is.
Westbound. And we got a ethanol train coming, freight cars first over the diamond to go into the eco plant.
Different NS power. Missing the horses, you know?
Yeah.
Slowly but surely.
Yeah, I think they got restrictions going in reverse. I do like when they do it. It is fun though.
Nice.
Yeah. And there it goes. Another train. Westbound by Salmon on the NS. Ethanol train reversing over the dyne and put their train into the ethanol plant. They'll have to do a bunch of switching moves to get it in there. Let's get to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train. Northbound by Selma on the number one track at the Amtrak. TO-90 northbound by Selma.
En route to New York.
She's passing by the Selma Smithfield station. Running only 5 to 6 minutes late today. Let's get him. And Tommy towing around with the camera as always.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not doing anything with the camera.
You're not, I'm not getting shot, am I?
You almost stopped. You heard that? You almost stopped. Well, that light on the left that's blinking is not really that bright.
Making their station up here in the Selma Smithfield station. And here they are departing on track PO-90.
Have a safe
trip. Be safe! And there goes Amtrak TO-90, northbound by Selma on the number one track, passing by the Selma Smithfield station, just made their station stop. Running only 7 minutes late today. Let's go to the next train. Alright, you two. Here comes another train. Amtrak 89, southbound by Selma. On the number one track, passing by the Selma Smithfield station. Me making the decision spot. Two gate runners at the crossing today. Two gate runners. Very bad. Making their station stop in Selma. Here they are departing Amtrak TO-89. Tommy in my shot as always.
Be safe! Be safe!
Later!
Yeah.
What was that?
Just kick it.
And there we go, Amtrak 89, southbound by Selma, on the number one track, passing by the Selma Smithfield Station, running 20 minutes late today. Tommy messing with the camera, let's cut to the next train. Alright, here comes some engine power. And there it goes, southbound by Selma on the number two track. CXX and BNSF going down to hook up to that ethanol train to pull it out northbound later today. BNSF will lead out on that. Let's cut to the next train or them coming out with the train.
All right, the Amtrak 79
southbound by Selma
on the number one track over to the connection track of CSX NNS. Running about 40 minutes late today.
That should be my intro. Yeah, you did my intro.
No one's welcome.
Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you.
Filming the party. Here they are, pulling out.
Here they are, the party.
79.
79 the party. Alright, YouTube, here comes another train.
Alright, YouTube,
going, it's an ethanol train, so it looks like he's gonna run around his train at.
On the number two track. And looks like it's gonna be in the diamond.
Should run around his train like this. Thank you. there goes another train. Northbound by Selma on the number 2 track. An ethanol train going in reverse over the diamond. Freight cars first. Second ethanol train to do that. Engine power being SF and CX6. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Well, here's the thing. Currently here in Micro catching 2401. But we're hoping to catch that Bean SF leading out on that ethanol train. The whole crew came down here to see if we can catch it. We're hoping he can come by in the next couple minutes right after him. Yeah. something after there. And there goes 602-400. Southbound by Selma. Relocating back to Selma because we're losing light and there's something still lined up coming south. So we're going back to Selma. Let's cut to the next train there.
Alright, we got the 602.
Alright, you two. Here comes another train. 602-31.
Southbound by Selma. We just got back from Micro and the train's finally coming.
Oh. TO31 southbound by Selma on the number 2 track, passing by Selma Smith Station. Let's go to the next train.
Southbound.
Alright, get the Amtrak 91 southbound by Selma. From the CXX in the NS track line here in Selma. Passing by the Selma Smith Station. Southbound by Selma on the number 2 track, passing by the Selma Smith Hill Station.
It got slime.
Give it to me.
I know. Oh, what's it doing?
And there goes Amtrak 53, the auto train southbound by Selma, the number 2 track, passing by the Selma Smithville Station. Let's cut to the next train.